So, how was your day? Welcome back to some more Outlast. We left off, we came here. And now. What?
I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Okay. Silas can never mind. Clyde Perry and Father Thomas Wilter. Holy shit, he's scary. Is that supposed to be his normal face? Jeez. No, don't go in there, not shit. Please accept the immediate resignation of orderly 531920, David Annapurna, and process him as a patient of Mount Massive to treat his prosecutorial delusions. Treatment should continue until the time of his death. Thanks, buddy. So that's the doctor, Rick Traeger. Do I go up here some? No? Okay. How about this? No? Fine. Right, found it. Oh shit. Okay, don't put that finger up there. I need to burn it.
All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things. Because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
I'm not the only victim here. Not by a long shot. I watch a man wait to burn to death. The most painful death imaginable. Rather than stay in this place. Come on. Come on, man. It's jump. Oh, I can. Okay. If you're seeing this, if you're seeing things, say something. There's no shame in psychopathological proximity stress disorder, PPCD. Talk to your supervisor to get help from a Merc of Success counselor. Stop texting me. That's still my Skype. Nope. Going in here. Two valves. Okay, baths, cafeteria, laundry. This way. What is that? Turn around. There you go. Oh shit. Is it shit? Okay, hide. He's probably gonna come in here. No? Nope. I don't think this is such a good hiding place. He's... Is he, shit. I'm gonna check you in the first place. Come on, man. Oh, shit. You can't come here. That's right. That's the second one. No complaining. We have to watch everything. No. No door, no freaking door there. Shit, where was it? Right. How does this help me? Well, I get it. I get it. We can just go back now and the fire will be extinguished, so we can go through there. If I can find my way. Is this it? I think so. Alright. Whoa! I've said it before, but fuck this place. I've still got those fingers left. Oh. You can finger. Never mind. Beans. Right, that's where I came from, right? So I go here. Now obviously this is locked. It's right there. The exit. It looks like a trap. General problem. For the past several months, Bluebird has been endeavoring to ascertain by research, study, instruction and some practice what value, if any, can be derived from SI sleep induction and age hypnotic techniques when applied to war and specific agency problems. Can we create, by post-hypnotic control, an action contrary to an individual's basic moral principles? 7. Can we guarantee total amnesia under any and all conditions? Can we alter a person's personality? How long will it hold? What are full details on a sleep-inducing machine? So they were like trying to create, like, super soldiers, basically. Okay. I'm outside. Whoa. Well, this rain is making me lag. A key. What is that? The hell? The hell is going on? What is that thing? Looks like a lamp. It is a lamp. How alive are you? Where the fuck am I going? What's that? Oh, found something. Battery, pick it up. Good job. Oh, and here's a key. Wait, what is this? Something? Never mind. Oh, what the hell? There was like a shadow thing in the air. Now I'm inside again. Oh shit! What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Can that kill me? What the hell? God help me. I think I've seen the Wall Rider. What? Hold on, I wanna try and go that way first. Nope, nothing here. Okay, where's that ladder? There it is. Climb it right now. Stop, whoa, stop lagging and shit. I'm on the roof. Oh, I gotta jump. Go! Go! Good job, dude. Hey, man. Reload. Can I walk on that thing? Oh, I can jump here. What? I have to make that jump? Can't make that. Oh no, go back. Go! Alright. Them scales, man. What? Hey! No! What? Shh, don't talk. Oh. What? Dude, talk to me. You all right? Father Martin, where the hell are you? Reload.
Leave me.
No, I don't wanna. What are you doing? What is he doing? Anyway. I think I gotta get out of here. It said saving, so this is the right way, I hope. What am I even doing? Didn't I do this before? Now what? Ah. The hell am I doing? Where the hell am I going? Oh! No! I'm not breathing! Not breathing! Come on. Okay, I don't know if I'm the only one that hates the rain. But I hate the rain. So much blood in the water. I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. It is? What kind of an itch are you? What? This way. Looks like the right way. Saving.
You saw the what? Understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground.
Lincoln?
But soon, soon. This way. Revelation is at hand.
Man, shut up. Why do I even want to go to him? I was outside. I could have just gotten out and get the fuck out of here. What is that? Well. Okay. Sound in the machine, like the sound in my head when the war rider appeared. I blink and I see static, something else. Something oily and dark descending behind my eyelids, watching me with organs I can't imagine. But the sound is coming from the machine too, from inside the walls. I know that sound. I don't. Reload. Maybe he doesn't want to kill me. Never mind. Hey man. Hey man. You alright? I'm just going. Hey, hey. I'm your friend. Okay, I'm lost. Where did I come from? I think I'm going. Oh, hey, hey, back off. Dude, come on. Laundry. Oh, upstairs. Right? This way. Oh, what? Can I make this jump? Come on. Dude, you almost did it. Why the? I don't trust him. Drive in the nails. What? Why would you do that? Well, this is a dead end. This room. I think. Oh. I think he's after me. Think shit. Pray for revelation. What? Is he gonna kill me? Okay. Good. Wanna say something, dude? Fuse. What? Hey! I got fuses and shit.
No more doctors! No more needles!
What do I do with fuses? Is he gonna... invite the Wall Rider. Hide here. Bad idea. Coming this way. Oh shit! No, I'm not here, not here. He saw me. Shit, he saw me. No, he didn't. Oh crap. Oh crap! Okay. Good. I already tried this. Needs a key. Oh. Can't take it. Oh, shit. Oh. Reload. Hey man, could someone tell me what I'm doing here? What is this? What? What? Where the hell did it come from? Did something over here. Can I get in there? The hell did I do? Oh. What? Oh, jeez. So what did this do? Can I go in here now? Nope. The laundry. It was something to do with the laundry. Oh, shit. Where was the laundry? I forgot. Signs anywhere, please? What is this? Batteries. I'll take them. Fucking take him. Good job. Laundry this way. Oh shit. This is he gonna attack? Like the laundry's not that way. Hey man, are you friendly? Laundry room. Oh, there it is. Mikey. Alright now. Reloading. Don't kill me. Are you shit? Don't jump. Good job. All right. Now use the key. There we go. All right. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you enjoyed, like and favorite. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.